spawned in yet. God damn it.
Deathclaw?
No. Gunners. And their fucking crazy ass deathbot. Now they probably spawned in. Not yet. Fucking gunners.
I see one.
Wait for my AP to go all the way back up.
I may have detected unusual behavior.
You missed?
No, I hit him.
That's your 50 cal, though.
Nope. Seriously, I thought I hit you. Alright, let me let my AP go all the way back up.
That's not all the way back up.
Nope, somebody's coming my way. There we go. Who is this?
Dead, that's who he is.
Other guy's like, nope, fuck this. You see him? He's like, nope, 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 nope. Ah, that was in my back. Now you're dead. Are you on the ground? Where the fuck are you?
Is that your 50 cal?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. I should be fucking destroying them.
Oh, hey.
That was funny. There's a car on the way.
Yeah, I know. Why do you think I'm shooting it?
Cars blow up.
I think they're dead.
Oh, you're in Nuka World now.
Well, I'm at the tram to Nuka World. I don't want her. She's too French for me. Oh, hey, you're dead. 60. Stim pack. Oh, yeah, I always find stuff. That's what I'm good at.
Ew. Does the robot have nuclear material?
Probably for the battery. Again, just a theory. Yeah, and the sad part of it is that gun, 9 times out of 10 when you find it, you don't find it as 50 caliber. You have to upgrade it.
And you found it as 50 caliber?
No, I had to upgrade it. Where are you, you bitch? Where are you? Oh, you're over here.
Your sniper shoots fast. Or no, that's your shotgun, isn't it? Yeah, that's right. That looks a lot thicker. That's your shotgun.
Thanks for the tato.
God, Sasha. Engaging hostile. Yeah. I have never seen a shotgun prime like that. With a weird bolt.
It's a combat shotgun. Ooh.
It's a thingy. It's a thingamabob.
Yes.
That was great. Surprised they don't give you like a straight up lock picking kit.
Just tickled me.
What? What, jumping up here?
No, so you can be like Jill Valentine, the master of unlocking. Yeah, don't play the GameCube version of Resident Evil if you ever play the whole way through. Play the original one on PlayStation. Yeah, like the audio is hilarious.
Resident Evil 2?
Resident Evil, the original. Jill, you're the master of unlocking. Thanks, Barry. What the fuck, skeleton?
Jesus.
You saw him move.
Seen a lot of skeletons move in Doom. Nothing wrong with it.
Alright, let's see how badly these people are dead. Yeah, I think he was dead a long time ago.
Why?
They must die.
They're already dead.
They must die more. Die alone and best. Okay, I could have swore that there was something up here worth my attention. Unless somehow it got blown up with everything else. That would be hilarious. There you go, buddy. There you are.
Put it in his mouth.
He's had a rough day.
Rough couple hundred years.
Like 200. Quantum in here? I could have swore there was a quantum in here.
There's a skeleton in the car.
And caps. Where? This one?
Yeah.
Yep. Okay. That's clear.
He was driving when he died.
Shitty way to go.
You just have a grudge against dead bodies. Skeletons are fine. Sometimes. Dead bodies, you're just like, fuck you.
Especially when they shot at me previously.
Yeah, but what did this half the skeletons do?
They're dead.
It's not exactly their fault. Well, unless you find one that, like, committed suicide, but... How do they stay together like that, too? Like, it's a skeleton. Shouldn't that just come apart?
I hate the fact that, unlike other games, you can't pick them up and move them around. I'll keep that. Okay, that can stay. That was 308. Did you see a 50 caliber one that I picked up?
No.
Oh, okay. Yeah, it's definitely getting sold. Where's my pack mule?
I have also never seen a shotgun that loads with a drum magazine.
They're kind of shitty in reality.
I've seen a shotgun with a magazine, but I've never seen it like with a drum magazine. That just looks pretty cool.
Well, this will probably piss Kiri off. I should probably save beforehand. Where are you at, Curie? Oh, she's not here.
Well, well, that wasn't very nice. Killing an innocent man. You're one ruthless son of a bitch, aren't you? Tell you what, old Harv got a password on it. Take it and use it to unlock the control terminal with power of
he lies to you and sends you to... I thought you weren't with me. You didn't see that, did you? Hey, come back here, bitch. Stop.
What's up?
Here's what I have on me.
Yeah, he was already dead when I got here. I don't know what happened, Curie. I got no clue. Yeah, I will once I steal everything in here. Hey.
No. Stop.
What? Seriously?
I only got gasoline. Ah, never mind this. Why was that necessary?
Because they can go off randomly on you. It's got a very low chance of it, but it can.
You broke them.
Nice. It's not like I don't have a couple hundred of them. Oh, God!
What the fuck?
Is it still going?
Yeah.